30.
Well, restaurants across Memphis are a tough bunch. They keep stepping up, helping people working on the front lines of this pandemic. Local 24 News reporter Jessica Benson spoke with one restaurant owner who's going above and beyond to help feed healthcare workers.
Turkey legs slathered in mac and cheese and bacon. Oxtails with a side of green beans. Mugshot's Bar and Grill, located at 1740 North Germantown Parkway, puts its twist on soul food staples. And now they're going above and beyond to make sure healthcare workers are fed during the COVID-19 outbreak.
There's so much going on with this coronavirus, with the community and the people. So we decided the most important people are the healthcare industry.
Mugshot's owner, Kenny Pollard, knows just how valuable these workers are. A cancer survivor himself, he's seen the dedication of doctors and nurses firsthand.
They have to make sure that they eat well and make sure that they're healthy. So again, we set up a hotline.
Mugshots now has a direct food ordering line for anyone who works in the healthcare industry. Group orders are discounted, and they offer free delivery to any Memphis area hospital or medical facility. As for Pollard's order recommendation, throw in a side of gratitude for those working the front lines during this difficult time. Jessica Benson, Local 24 News.